just weren't thinking, but like everybody in the back, I hope everyone there, Mario C is at. And also people in the front, people everywhere, just like, we want to have a good time, but don't phone rush because it's getting hectic. So you know, don't phone rush in this show.
Yeah.
What about Steve Miller? The Richard Miller is black. But yeah, he choked. Richard Miller choked.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right about now, this should be in the fourth corner of the dictionary. Females represented from Queens tonight. Yeah. They got the front, the back, whatever. So check it out. Cannon.
Woo! We don't try to like keep it sexy, cause you know, if you're hearing about all you people being so sexy out here, like all you sexy guys, all you sexy guys, like so you think that everybody could just kind of like,
Yeah. That's appreciated. May 23rd, get the album to the stores. Yeah. Ryan Warrior.
What you heard?
Fresh on the top.
Motherfucking criminal.
Yeah.
You say a word for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock up.
Come on.
Hello!
We're gonna play the Billy Joel songs, and I'm gonna play the last song. Now, seriously though, this is the last song we're gonna play. We're gonna go. I'm gonna pick these t-shirts.
Yeah. That's Kevin in the house.
Do that over here.
I don't care.
I'm doing my school project.
That's true, right? Here's the parking lot interviewing people.
Uh-oh, here they go. No.
Shady bitch, shady bitch. And I'm worried about this shit. Walking around with a fucking camcorder, and these motherfuckers are. There ain't no chicks, yeah.
There weren't before. They were young, but
they were like 12, I mean.
Not that young.
What, those? Sit the Beastie Boys. Yo, camcorder. Do something really cool. Oh, camcorder. Be silly. Spin on your head. Break your neck.
Fucking pop the top.
Oh.
What is that, Jerry? Who is that?
What is it?
Is it my mother?
Huh.
This is the hardest hardcore band ever.
Pac-Man. Yo, camcorder.
Wait, what's this? Oh, the Oasis in Philly.
Yeah. It was afterwards, probably.
Young
Carol.
Young Carol.
What's she doing? Oh, she's sitting down there.
Alright, I'll see you on Sunday.
Nassau Coliseum.
Hear that?
You didn't like him?
I did. That's like the seventh time I've seen him this year. Damn, dude. I mean, I'm fucking sad.
Want me to drive? I'll cut every one of these motherfuckers out.
Yo knows how I cut people out.
It ain't even a joke. I would.
Shit, I ain't even thought it.
How about how many motherfuckers we cut out at that fucking Rolling Stone shows and shit?
We got out of there in like 2 seconds.
Wait, wait, wait. I felt bad. I was up there in my car.
Nassau Mother Grabbing Coliseum.
So many hot fucking girls.
What, here?
Oh my god, yesterday was love.
Dude,
how many girls did we see yesterday?
Look at this bitch. Oh, bitches right here.
You didn't record the volume on that.
The maniac is cruising in the passenger seat. Fuck out, that's what I do. Oh, she'd be in fucking smooth.
Project,
what do we look like?
I'm in high school.
I have a fatty. I have a fat joint.
I don't drink.
A beer?
Nah. I have a fat joint.
We had some beer earlier, not no beer here.
Oh, well, come in here then. If you got plenty of that. Why?
they need beer or whatever. I can't even say it. Could you say that again? Could you say what you're looking for again? Just
please.
Once more. We're not from anywhere around here, so if you could just say beer, it would be kind of cool.
Beer.
We're from Philadelphia.
We're all from different parts of Long Island.
Yeah, but you're definitely from Long Island.
What?
Do you know,
you
Amy Fisher?
My cousin.
Oh, really?
everybody.
Say some more really cool words. Like chocolate or something. What else?
Yeah, say chocolate.
Why are you talking about chocolate?
Say drove again.
Say drove. Just say anything. Just
where are you from, Pennsylvania?
Philadelphia.
Philadelphia.
Say it.
Yeah.
Just for the show?
Yeah, I'm going MSG.
So you drive back to Philadelphia?
Yeah.
It's not far.
It's 2 hours.
2 hours?
2 hours.
So you like our New York City?
Oh, it smells.
I like Manhattan a lot.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah. So,
are you going to let me in?
We're going to cut you out now.
I think you gotta follow that car to shoot over there a little bit more.
Cause we're gonna cut you out and jump the island, man. You see? We got like this big plan to get the fuck out of here quick.
Yeah, babe.
We're gonna show some New Yorkers how to drive New York.
What about now. Dust?
What?
You spent dust?
Did you say dust? What?
He's crazy. He's on the drugs.
He's on dust. So what'd you think of the Beastie Boys?
What's your name?
Did you dig the Beastie Boys?
We're gonna call them funny.
Did you like the Beastie Boys?
Did you?
Just because we have to get to that side.
Well, so do we.
Yeah, well we've got a longer drive. I mean, come on, don't you feel bad?
Please?
Oh, we're 15 minutes away.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, wow.
You're jealous.
No, not really.
Look, look how much freaking space
we
have
to go. We live in a cooler place.
If I was you, I'd go that way. Can I go in front of you then?
Yeah, we can get in front of
you.
And you pull first.
Well, you let us in first.
Because
and you're going
out.
Over the curb?
Because the way to go is to go over the fucking curb.
Yo! Listen to me, I know. Everything.
Yeah, maybe
just let me go
should.
First.
Yeah, let it go.
Just
put this car.
Did you like the Beastie Boys?
Oh, I grew up with them.
Did
so I was probably 12.
I grew up with MC Hammer, same thing.
I'm 21 now.
Yeah.
Look at the
old school Beastie
Look at
Boys
the chink.
Where?
Over there.
Oh, really?
It's got the triangle.
Hey.
Where you gotta go?
What?
We're gonna go there.
We're gonna jump the curb and run those little punk rock kids over. Because you can't, because we're cool.
That's
cool. Gary, just jump this fucking curb.
You fucked up.
What?
Jump the curb.
Jump the curb. Jump the curb.
I'm not jumping the curb.
Jump
I'll
the fucking
do it.
Curb, man. Just jump the fucking curb. Jump the curb, pussy. Jump the curb.
Hello, love. Scratch my car.
No, you won't. I should have been driving your car, motherfucker. We'd be home. I'm
the worst. No, I think it will be actually happening because I don't think I'm going to this fucking turbo right here.
Do it, dude.
If you jump the curb and ride the curb,
you got it.
End up at the front of the place.
Go ahead.
Go me, love. Look at this nigga.
Dude, I should have jumped in that tube car.
Fuck you. Look how guilty you are, nigger.
That's who won the game?
Who won the game? Do you know?
Pacers.
Yeah! Shit, yeah. You know the final?
It's a 95.
What was it? 117-9?
Damn.
Oh,
damn.
Shit.
But fuck Reggie Miller, like they all said, fuck that shit.
Pacers beat the Knicks.
That's why they didn't say the score.
I know, that's why they shut the fuck up. They were all bragging up until...
And they knew what's up.
Fuck that shit.
And the fucking Knicks lost.
Fuck that shit. Oh, man, kill these jams.
9-3.
Put on the houses.
She the one there.
You don't have
this album. That was Def Leppard, wasn't it?
I don't know, was it? Hop that motherfucking curb, you'd be like, right out.
You should, guy.
I'm all for it.
Hey, there's those crazy chicks again. I'm all for hopping the fucking curb. Follow her, she seems to be driving pretty well. Don't fucking slam her car.
Ah!
Yeah, follow her. She does pretty well. She's a crazy New Yorker.
Don't worry about it. Do you have any
grape? See, I thought it's a malt liquor. You filthy spook. I love the word spastic. Yo, something's wrong with your car.
That's the shirts.
Can I see the back? Oh, my man.
Got it?
All
right.
Got it. How about them paces?
Strangers in the night.
How about
those paces? I hardly mind the 42.
How about this?
La la ba.
It's okay, JT is back. Being a motherfucker.
I got so much pride.
Pick up with your boyfriend.
I think. Going the right way.